Long distance by the Yellowhawks. Can't quite hold in. And we're down around about 30 seconds left. Buzz, another one just falls short. It is not easy to get those balls into those hoops from the key right now. We're finding that out fast. And there's Buzz, another last second hope here. Now they're going to try to go and balance the competition, Rich. And 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Luka Doncic looking high as well. Long distance shot from the distance off of the rebound. Long distance, 134. Can't quite make it home in. Neutron, not missing by much. Wildcats mixing it up with the Luka Doncic. The Luka Doncic and the Wildcats on the same team. So I guess it's not all mixing it up.
Still have 60 seconds, more than halftime.
the bounce shot into the one-pointer. Key number 270. They are the Falcons. Oregon Army trying to get themselves up on that ramp or at least clear it. They want to clear the bridge. All the basketballs that they can. Red Alliance. Loving the scoring zone. They're buzzed now. Managing to get themselves on the cooperation bridge. Very important play here. If they can manage to get one of their opponents on the bridge with them there, they toggle the bridge towards the blue side of the field. Going to try and get a little bit of teamwork here. This is not an easy maneuver. Buzz comes by a little too early. Well, the 1071 looking to help push. Bobcats. shot, ricocheting right off the backboard for TJ Square. 30 seconds.
Going for two, and it bounces
here we go. Autonomous. We got one hit from Muzz. Nice three-pointer there to give them a six-pointer. And that's going to give the Red Alliance an advantage coming out of Autonomous from the looks of it. And the Red Alliance and Blue Alliance now take control of the robots. There's a shot from Max. This is why. Good job by the Galehawks. Toggling the competition bridge. Trying to blast them right into the basket of the Neutrons. Rosie Robotics on a little bit high on one of them. Buzz has traveled to the other side of the field to try to ammo up. Trying to take some of those balls away. And now all of a sudden, we've got a little bit of mix up. 125, we're going to play some defense on 839. There you go. Buzz now goes back and they're protected by the key. There's a shot that goes out by the Galehawks. Rosie now backing up so they can get protection from the key. 125 standing guard. That one goes lofting over the net. 50 seconds left. Looking all the way from half court. Blue misses. There's one for Blue. There's one for Red. Pretty even. Aces down for a shot. Can't quite pull it off. It's going to be even coming out of Autonomous. But the good news is for 23. Here come all the balls off the competition bridge. Good job to them. Blue and the Falcons trying to ammo up, trying to get some of the basketballs off of there. Blue bridge. And looking for the swish. Is Plymouth North, they can't quite home it in. Hoosie takes across the field, on the key, shot, sails over the net. Second one coming up, Falcons. They doinked it off of the backboard and can't quite pull it in. Still a tight match. Apple pie, and they have a ball stuck. It looks like there's one stuck on the side of the shooter, they managed to get it loose. Hoosie takes looking to aim here. 73 seconds. Here we are, here for the Falcons. Sim City. Trying to get a shot. Rage as well. And aiming. Rage is trying. And they are. And driver's taking control. So here we go. The replay of round three. Shot by Rage for the 1 point move. The 1 point hit. We got super robots on the team. They're just kind of hanging out.
Make that three as one's going to go opposition bridge as well. 10 seconds left. 181, finally on.